The grid is all set then for the race tomorrow. But before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, who are Raikkonen, Hamilton, and Daniel Ricciardo. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow, where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, it's goodbye.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective. Are you happy with where you'll be on the grid tomorrow? How's your grid penalty going to affect your strategy going into the race? You scraped the walls a few times. Were you struggling for grip? Appreciate your time.
So, unfortunately, we've picked up some grid penalties, and we'll be starting further back than you expect. As for how bad it is,
well then, after an exciting qualifying session yet...
No heroics into Sandovot, please. We're in amongst the pack and just need to stay in one piece.
Careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Check your